So, what happened to living on love and music, Miranda?
I lost faith in myself, in us. There were no opportunities for me then, and I was terrified I'd be dependent on a broke musician the rest of my life.
Mrs. Valentine got to you?
The times got to me.
And so, I told Bingo he had to give up everything that he was.
It was a lie, of course. Bingo is tremendously talented.
But talent ain't the same as security.
And the next morning, Bingo was dead. Turns out, security doesn't exist.
So how are things going with you?
Well, everything was going great till they opened that Tata's next door. But the district manager got paralyzed from bad shellfish. Guess who's next in line?
I think I'm getting a little bored. Guess who stopped by yesterday?
Who?
Mrs. Silverman and her son. He was with his beautiful pregnant wife.
Is that so?
You don't really have a beautiful pregnant wife.
Nope, sure don't.
You don't even have a bastard child with an ugly woman out of wedlock. Kicking and a screaming.
Wow, daring. I love the way it explodes on the canvas. It evokes the enigmatic glory of the human condition. Who painted this?
He's no one.
Oh, an unknown genius. How much did you pay?
20.
20,000? I'll give you 30,000.
30,000?
Oh, come on now. A $10,000 profit is nothing to sneeze at.
Sold!
Yes! And I'll buy any more you can get.